semi-trailer has over
southbound Oakland Expressway, this entrance ramp coming here from eastbound Highway 24 here just northeast of Topeka, leading to the Oakland Expressway in the southbound lanes here of K4 Highway. No injuries reported, but you can see right now it's going to take a while for crews to get this vehicle upright and out of here. So at this point, you can see that the exit ramp leading from eastbound US 24 Highway is closed here as it leads to K4 Highway and the Oakland Expressway. It'll be closed probably for quite some time here as crews clear off this scene, get this truck up and out of here. This all occurred just about 9:15 or so on Wednesday morning here, just northeast of Topeka. Again, no injuries reported, but again, crews are here. And if you're on the Oakland Expressway, do go slowly as this is going to be a little bit of a tie up here, probably for the next, I would say several hours at least. You can see traffic is being allowed to come through the area here, but very slowly, very cautiously, and there are KDOT officials here directing traffic, keeping people at bay here. Kansas Highway Patrol is here as well. And again, we will give you more information on this as we get it. But again, no injuries, thankfully. And the semi here is right now in the process of being lifted up. We'll keep it here live just for a minute, let you see what's going on here. And it's quite a monumental effort to get this type of situation resolved. As you can see, it landed right here in a muddy area just off of the eastbound exit ramp leading to the southbound lanes here of K4 Highway in northeast Topeka. Traffic on northbound K4 over the Oakland Expressway is being allowed to proceed through here. And you can see right here a vehicle just going regular speed here off to eastbound Highway 24 off of the K4 and the Oakland Expressway. So we'll keep it here live. Let's see what we can see here as this vehicle is being lifted up. We don't know what was in the vehicle. Doesn't appear to be a lot of spillage or anything of that nature at this point. We'll keep it here live and bear with me as I'm trying to get a few pictures here also at the same time as we're doing this Facebook Live.